Dienst at college, he doesn't work college, he's in school of music. But she was saying that she was willing to say, Lupe, I mean, we're not even married yet. Lupe, let me show you the ropes. Let me show you the ropes. I think what I've done in business at Calvario Fino, as Mr. Rivas said, you know, I'm a very faithful donor to the classics at LSN. It's about the people I deal with. The people I deal with. There's a little story at the end. There's a little story of a little kid talking to the teacher about Jonah and the whale. And she's asking questions to the teacher about Jonah and the whale. And the teacher said, but you know what? The teacher said, you know what? They said this to Lupe and they said it to you. I know they have. It's impossible for the whale to eat Jonah. Even though it's one of the most biggest animals in the world, it has a small throat. It's impossible. And the little girl kept on insisting, like you. You're sitting today right here because you insisted. Lupe Garcia's a